on the rocky coast at Cannes, sheltered from the winds by the cliffs, with the blue Mediterranean lapping its walls, stands the chateau that cost American actress Maxine Elliot £100,000 to build. Here, His Majesty the King will spend 5 weeks this summer. From the sun terrace, steps lead down to the swimming pool. From the pool, a chute dips into the sea. A place where the sun will help a king to forget his cares of state. A dream palace by the sea.